Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
You can't write it. Yeah, probably. Coach Snyder.
Coach Snyder.
I bet you Coach Snyder.
Coach.
Last time I got that, I
got Coach. Saturday after graduation at 6, having a pool party.
It was dark gray, right?
Yeah. Was that bullet gray? It looked good, man. It looked good. It sounded good. I only had it for about 3 weeks, so. I put it in tight.
You just didn't want it no more?
Huh?
You just didn't want it no more?
Is there any way? I ripped like 3 years, man.
Is there any way you can do it by my house?
I'll try. That was terrible. I'm mad about it.
Say something to the class.
Say something to the class? Wait, Kelvin, I want you to get a camera in the middle. Say class of 2003. He said come here. Oh. Hey class of 03. Okay. What else do you want to say?
That was good.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nobody's not going to say anything.
Don't worry, I could have been asleep. I could have been bad sleeping.
Thank you. explicitly for this to work. Okay? All right, what I need you to do is starting from the outside of your row. Don't do anything until you've heard all the instructions. Starting from the outside of your row, one by one, I want you to pass your card to the middle. When you get a stack of cards, your name goes on the bottom. So you'll take it on this side, you'll be passing to your left. On this side, you'll be passing to your left. On this side, you'll be passing to your right. That
other side. What about people right here?
Miss Fountain, what about the cards that are not here?
Listen, when you pass, the person whose name is in the, is, if you're sitting right here on the middle aisle, all right, you should be the last card in the stack. The person on the outside should be the first card in the stack. Your name goes on the bottom. All right. Do what, if you have a blank chair, put that card in there. Y'all, if you have a blank chair beside you, put that card in there where it falls. All right, once the whole packet gets to you, just be patient. Hold on to it for just a second.
Graduation video. Painless. Painless.
they need to do that immediately. Right here with Ms. Sewell. So if anybody's just now coming in and sitting down that has not been here already, you need to check with Ms. Sewell and make sure we get your name. Because you've been marked off at this point. Check it. Put it.
Your feet.
Your feet?
Alright, y'all, we are going to exit. Listen to me. This is the only time we'll do this way. We're going to go out backwards just to keep you in line so you can see where you line up. Then we're going to march in. Then we're going to go out the way you'll actually go out on Saturday. Then I'm going to tell you to get yourselves in line. Now that seems simple, but y'all, it should not take 6 months for you to figure out who you go between. Y'all are the easy line, okay? Because when y'all line up, you're lined up straight alphabetically. Y'all are the hard line, because you're lined up reverse alphabetically. Which means that when you think someone should be in front of you because their name comes before you in the alphabet, they're actually going to be behind you. So I'm telling you that now. Y'all are the left side line. Y'all are the right side line. You got that? For all of the practices here, the left side line will line up from that door down the sidewalk toward the street. You got me? And we'll wrap into the teacher's parking lot if we need to. I'm going to put y'all on off the road. On this side, you will start from that door. Move your line all the way down toward in front of the ISS trailers and those trailers down there. All right, you got the concept? All right, every time we stand up from this point until you walk out of that gymnasium on Saturday, we will do it in unison. Unison. Because together is a happy way. All right, here's what I need. I need the four officers up here in front. All right, y'all, you started doing this with the chair exchange, started doing this last year. All right, when you stand up together as a group, if you watch all four of them, it ain't gonna work. So everybody is gonna key their eyes on Matt, and he'll be on the stage. All right, you stand up with his hands. All right, everybody get ready. Get everything out of your lap. He's going to wait until you stop fidgeting around and there's eye contact, okay? Your caps and gowns, you can fold gently and lay under your chair. Yes, it'll be all right. Now this picture's going to be from 20 yards away. They're not going to notice a wrinkle or two. Fold it gently.
Thank you.
you been?
Hey, how's it going?
All right. You gonna practice your speech today?
I have no idea.
Okay. Thanks. I should have. Too slow.
Don't worry, I'll do it many more times.
Okay.
Man, it's cool outside, man. We're supposed to be outside. Got out.
Eddie, we gotta switch. What do you wear?
It has nothing to wear.
What are you talking about?
It's not in the room. Get your sounds in order, guys.
Oh, man, good.
We backed up,
fine. Damn, we backed.
I'm sorry, lady. It's not ever gonna be right.
I don't try to sugarcoat it.
If it came out racist,
you think before you speak.
I don't
think I want to be
able to. It's too much trouble.
Number one person,
what it is,
Tim?
They can't even stay in line. Look at them. They look real bad. They said it's
cold. Hey!
O2? O2?
What?
Whatever.
O7?
Man, I am getting cold now, man. Look at that.
Ow!
That hurt.
She's so like.
That's
actually nice. This guy's
people out of school. Smile, you're okay to the camera. Smile, Brittany.
Where's open? Hey, we should get it on.
That was what I'm in for. That's right. Hey, that's my belly. How was good.
Hey, the man
Chad's about to get beat up. That's odd.
Chunks.
Yo, I told you not to point
at
the camera.
Hey, the camera,
in the camera.
Again,
in the camera.
So I don't want to be any damage.
In the camera. Yeah.
I mean, what kind of last name is Barton Easy?
I don't know. We're going to go back.
I know. That's all I was saying.
I don't know what piece left, man.
Johnny, you're behind me. He jumped out.
Or some side of it.
Like 9 miles to down. Just pulled out.
Y'all wave to the camera. Y'all participate. Who's saying heaven? That's what it's for. No, but you're in front of me. And what are you doing? I'm behind me. Can you see me?
I'm behind you. Oh, okay.
It's ashy.
We're small ones of the bunch.
Yeah, you know.
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
Head it up.
Sure.
Yeah. Amy, we graduated.
Hey, y'all have to get out of college.
What are you doing? You're just like a black person.
Thank you. See, y'all did it right off because y'all are the honor grads. Back
Thank you, Jacob.
You're ready.
Okay.
You always knew how to have mothers.
Good job,
Jacob. It'd be all right if I had mothers.
Yeah. Can you go home and watch? You didn't bring it?
I didn't know.
How can you not have known?
Come on in, guys.
That's the next part now.
Come on in right here in the middle. Yeah, please take them out that way. Turn it out that way. That's okay.
Did they come down split to the road? Thank you.
Hey, I got a video.
Am I going to do it or so are you going to be me?
That's a difficult task.
I didn't know anything about bringing this today. I thought that they were going to bring it today to bring you like tomorrow.
Chair. You don't have to stand up, but on Saturday you'll actually stand up. But you do not have to link arms. Alright, let's go guys. Come on. Just make sure you're walking with somebody. Now Saturday your pace will be a lot slower. We'll pace you. Hey guys, slow down. Make sure you're walking with someone. Slow it down just a little bit.
We can show you now if you'd like.
That a yes or no? Okay.
Y'all walk with someone. Meet somebody in the middle. Do a little ROTC turn and head down this aisle. It's probably going to be somebody different every day we practice.
Oh, where are you supposed to be? Are y'all not right?
Like a pig.
No, we wasn't right this time. We had to get together.
Where's Lorenzo? See on this side? Oh, I hated it. Separated, Bob. I'm so sorry. Thank you, JR. Guys, nothing fancy when you're walking. Just a slow, steady gait, arms by your side.
Question was, did they give them extra tickets to their friends when you tell them yes? Somebody said they were told not to.
I've been there and it ain't awesome.
Thank you.
honestly know that if that should even become a thought on Saturday, we'll be down there sitting on your hands. Exactly. Okay. Y'all, my fault. I apologize for taking you out of baggage, but y'all obviously this Lord has to figure out how to do it. You all, so now you got it. Okay, we're going to practice standing up. We're going to go out the way. You actually will march out and exit every time from now on. And then once we get outside, you're going to line yourselves up again, just like you did to come back in. So we're going to go out. We're going to come back in. We're going to make a few announcements. We're going to exit and go to the stadium and line up for the picture. Once we take the picture, y'all are free for today.
Thank you.
I'll go this way.
Hey, what is it for?
Graduation video.
Oh, really?
What's it for?
The graduation video.
What are they going to show it?
It's something that if you want to, you can order it.
Oh, okay. Oh.
That's why you were on camera.
We sell, like, the graduation has all the highlight, like a Sun Valley. Mm-hmm. Got Sun Valley in this. Oh. And that's, it's $35. And then if you want to just order today, it's $15.
Hello. How are you?
Isn't it good? So, are you the vice president?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? Okay.
What are some of the duties?
Shut up!
Yeah, what are some of the duties?
Ashley, why?
Because then they'll have to walk around.
I know, man. I'm too feminine, man.
No, we're not going out
there, man. I am too feminine.
No, you're not.
I am very feminine.
Are you president? Perfect. Got the president. I don't think I can backpedal fast enough.
Let's chase him.
Thank you all. That was great. I'm gonna get the valedictorian.
Doing something. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Oh. Give me the honor for
being a library. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
So that's two.
I have to work this afternoon, not right now.
Yeah. You go ahead and sort those. Okay, so let's put these. Okay, let's see now. All right, let's take these down to the other bench right there.
What?
Yeah, play those out on that bench.
These
are not as many at a bundle, so we have to have more of those.
If you've got your caps and gowns, once you get back to your seat, you can go ahead and be putting those on.
I'm going to go like that.
let everybody get in first, guys. Do not be interrupting the rows as they come in. All right, once you get your cap and gown on, have a seat.
Goes there. Any medals, princess medallions you can wear. Any medal goes underneath all that. Honor
think we should do a commercial.
My mom's name is Angie Martinez. Tell her I said what's up. And I want to send a shout out to, all the people, you know,
Charlie
like Devin. You can catch him right quick.
I don't know him.
We call him Dragon Ball.
I don't know him.
Hey, JR. We call him Dragon Ball.
I don't know him.
Dragon Ball. I'm Super Saiyan.
Hey, I want to give a shout out to my,
club,
RumuKind, representing straight out of LaGrange.
Yep, straight out of LaGrange. I'm in LaGrange, Georgia. We're some gangsters. We are some gangsters. Straight out of LaGrange, Georgia. Born and raised.
We're gangsters graduating.
Gangsters graduating. We still out of our own house. We don't play.
I want to give a shout out to my girl. We've been down 4 years. Down 4 years. Me and Shantree 5 years. Me and Renzo 2 years. Me and JR.
Room coming.
They ain't ready for it,
dog. Thank y'all. That's great. Thanks, y'all. On this video, yeah.
Everything you take?
Uh-huh.
Well, you got some valley.
Yeah.
Is all that going to be on there too?
That's a separate video, because you can't fit it all on there. I have, I think, about 2 hours of Sun Valley, and I've got about an hour and a half now.
Are you with the one from?
The video too? I brought a bunch.
Yes.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, guys, also, I'm sure you've noticed our roaming video cameraman. This gentleman is, y'all, I'm not going to talk over you. This gentleman is from Memory Makers Video. They are the official video photographers for senior events. How many of you remember seeing him at the senior picnic? He got a lot of that footage. All right, you see him here today. Oh, yes, I'm sure he got some lovely footage of the senior picnic, didn't he? All right, also, they will be filming video, they will be videoing graduation. Listen to me, guys, this is really important. Your parents may only film or photograph from their seats. There will be no area where they can come up in the front and take a picture. There will be no tripods, absolutely no tripods in the city center from individuals. So the best thing for you to do, and I've had two kids graduate, they've done both of my kids' graduation ceremonies, the videos are excellent. They'll be set up where they can do a close-up of you coming across, plus you can see all of your classmates and everything else that goes on with it, plus all the other footage. He has forms to order those, which we will actually wait and give you tomorrow, because I don't want you to take them outside and lose them today. So we'll hand those out tomorrow. What's the price on those?
For the graduation with all the...
Okay. For everything, for the graduation and all the other footage, they're $35, but you can order individual things for $15, which is a great price, y'all. Plus, you don't have the headache of having a card, a video camera, and yada, yada, yada. Zach Clemens, where are you? We need you right now. Okay, Jay's gone right here. Get back over there. All right, y'all, we're gonna practice standing up and marching out when we go out this time. The only change that we're gonna make is when you go out that door, that row's gonna turn. When you go out this way, this row's gonna turn. Keep your rows together, and we're gonna march right up to the stadium. Okay? And then when you line up at the stadium, you're going to march right up to the top of the steps, right in front of the eagle like we did on the home side for your other big group picture. If you do not have your cap and gown, once you can head out from that point, if you've got it in your car and it won't take you just a minute to run, get it, and put it on, that's fine, but you need to hurry. If you don't have it at all, then be here tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. You got that? Yes, sir. What a foot?
I'm the bomb.
He's fragile. He doesn't do anything.
What if you can't? All right. Shh. Y'all, a couple more announcements. Hang on. A couple more announcements, then we'll answer any questions. Mr. Blackmore has got a very important announcement.
$2 and requested your final transcript be sent
to the college you plan on going to next year, you need to do that as soon as possible. So that can be done. Transcripts will be going out next week. And your advisement, your advisor should have asked you to fill this survey out. This is, well, I'll do this one. This survey is very important for Cobb County Schools. It is a requirement that every graduating senior fill this out. The reason is these are statistics that we use next year based on who is going to college, the military, they're working. If you recall on your college applications, they ask that information. How many students from your school go to college? How many go to work, military, and so forth? So this is very important information. I have not received a lot of these surveys. I'm going to read the names out. If you have not turned it in, I need it. Tomorrow, you'll be called from graduation practice, and you'll be asked, if I have not received this, to complete this. I have to count for every senior who's graduating a form. Okay, so be patient. It's a very long list. I'm sorry, guys. This has got to be done. It won't take 5 minutes to do it. Listen up. Listen up, please. I have extras.
Thank you all.
Yeah. Come up and see me afterwards. I have extras if you want to do it right now. Let me read the name. You need it? Yes, ma'am. Can you ask me that after I read the name? Just come up and ask me. I'll talk to you guys. I can't hear you. All right, listen up. These are not in Athletic Florida. Jacob Bach, Jennifer Bonilla, Brittany Foster, Kevin Brandon, Stephen Brandon, Christina Marchand, Raina Marquina, Tiffany Martin, Gonzalo Martinez, Henry Morant, Sean McHenry, Terry McBurnett, Andre McKenzie, James McMillan, James McNutt, Christopher Miles, Anthony Miller, Max Morissette. We have not found Ms. Snell's advisement. If you're Ms. Snell's advisement, you need to do it. Elise, Christine Ashley, Christopher Atkinson, Katie Davis Moore, Heather Baker, Colin, but it's all on this blue device. Jeffrey Smith, Ray Smith, Shilma Simmons, Paul Steno, Jeff Stewart, Daniel Prayer, Jason Ratcliffe, Hassan Ratcliffe, Janine Ratcliffe, and Redmond, Richard Reed, Lisa Richard, Baxter Biddle, Ronnie Adams, Claudia Munza, Kevin Farmer, Jeffrey Clark, Jason Carr. Terry Duthu, I think I'm named Dr. Harris. Cameron Gaines, Everson Gajaj, Marie Kanda, Christian McCall, Elena Myers, Tiffany Ramica, Charles Valdez, Vincent Schneider, Corey Hogan, Jennifer Fix, Kelly Mills, Keisha Brown, Earl O'Neill, Cedar Dillon. So those are the names, plus Ms. Bell's advisement, Ms. Blue's advisement, and Ms. Brinkman's advisement. Okay, that's a lot I've got to account for. I have to count, as I said, every senior I have to account for. So if I don't get it by the end of the day or first thing tomorrow morning, then I'll be calling you out for practice and do this. Okay? I appreciate it. If you have any questions, see me. If you have extra forms, you want to do that right now. If you can come up and just see me, I'll come back and ask you. Forms are up here. Okay? Thank you.
He's naked. So scared. You're a teacher. This is so
Until you come in and do community service. So that means if you have in your mind that you're going to clown once you walk across that stage, you will not get a diploma. Now those of you who were there last year, you know that there were three people whose diplomas were held. And that will be the case this year. So do not plan to do anything that would be disruptive of your classmates' graduations. You are to pick up your cover, and that's all you're gonna have. So you will not have a diploma until you get down on that floor and we know that you have carried yourself in a dignified manner. And that's for anyone. So make sure that you think about this and you think about it very strongly, because you won't have a diploma come out there when everybody else is getting their diploma. You will have to come to South Cobb High School and receive yours from Dr. Johnson.
Okay, y'all understood that, I'm sure. All right, okay, we got our officers right here in front. Once again, they're gonna wait till all the movement stops. Sit up, make eye contact. Much better.
I guess she's the one that's talking about as well.
I didn't get you all.
They sure didn't get you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.